Welcome to the Not So Late Show with Diego Barron. Welcome back to the Not So Late Show with Diego Barron, the show where we try too hard to be like the Tim and Eric and Eric Andre show. But remember, kids, it's called the Not So Late Show for those who have sleeping curfews. Today, we have a very special guest, someone who is very dear to my heart, someone who has touched me in multiple places, someone who, if I told him to suck my dick, he totally would. Ladies and gentlemen, Luis Olvera!
Hello.
Yeah.
What's your secret?
For one.
Your secret?
Three times a day. Under the sheets.
You know, I always wanted to be like you.
Oh, don't say that.
It never happened.
I wish I could be like you.
Shut up! The fuck up! Get on with the show!
Shut up! You don't understand. You didn't even have any friends.
Fuck you!
So, Luis, I hear you're working on a new movie.
Who told you that?
Can you tell us a little something about this movie?
It's gonna be a movie.
Tell me about your experience on set. Any kind of difficulties? Anything you're really proud of? Speak to me. Tell me something.
I'm very proud of the work that I do. I thank God and the coach for everything I do. And it's a great way to stay in shape.
And if I am correct, you brought with us an exclusive clip of your new film for our show?
I apparently did.
Awesome. Why don't we watch that clip?
Yeah!
Ladies and gentlemen, an exclusive look at Luis's new film, Shitting for Hours. I really see the emotion and creative approach you were trying to put into film in that clip. It's very beautiful. It's amazing. I'm out of words.
To be honest with you, that was the hardest shot I've ever had to do. I had to eat some expired stuff just to recreate that. I even had to lose a lot of weight.
It looked like the hardest shit too.
Oof, man. I had to go to the hospital for that.
Shitting for Hours, which is the film about Lewis's depression and anxiety, will be released on March 32nd, 1983. Yeah! Now let me ask you something, Lewis.
Okay.
Have you ever tried Papa Juan's homemade hot dogs?
No, but I've heard they're really long and delicious.
You are correct. I've brought exclusive Papa Juan hot dogs for us to eat. They're a little cold, but they still taste pretty good.
Yeah. I'm vegan, though.
Just fucking eat it. Want some ketchup?
I'm from Chicago. We don't do that.
Suit yourself.
That's a lot of sodium right there, buddy.
Delicious. Oh god.
No. Then you beat her up to
No,
her.
No. We'll be right back with these infomercials.
And now for a commercial break.
Hey guys, it's me, Papa Juan from Papa Juan's Hot Dogs. And I'm here to tell you why you should buy my hot dog wieners.
Yes! Yes!
And that's why you should buy them. Get hot dogs in all type of sizes. Small, large, extra, medium, wet, moist, small, thick. All right, guys? And don't forget the limited edition Mexican hot dogs. Arriba! All right, guys. Now, please support us and buy these hot dogs. We're desperate. As you see, the quality isn't that good as the last shot because, you know, we got sued. But now we're back. Right, Alan?
Yeah.
Now show them what these hot dogs could really do.
Dude, these hot dogs, you could grab these hot dogs and you can put them right there.
And you could even grab some ketchup and eat it with it.
Right?
What? We're gonna demonstrate how you eat a hot dog with ketchup. Do it. All right, now, look at this customer that gave it a thumbs up.
I'm a customer, and I gave it a thumbs up.
And I'm the second customer, and I also gave it a thumbs up.
I'm just a prisoner, but I also gave it a thumbs up.
Yes, we have his family. All right, so buy it now, or else I'll find you. All right? Okay? Okay? All right, I'll see you guys next time.
Action. Quiet on the set! Now, before we continue, I just want to give a special thanks to our sponsor. Star Wars, Episode 1, The Phantom Menace on DVD and VHS, May
19, 1999.
Misa, back! And now it is time for Would You Rather! Lewis, are you ready?
Yeah.
At Diego Messina says, Lewis, would you rather put one hand on a desk or two hands on a desk? Ooh, that's a tough one.
Ooh. I'd rather put one because the other hand's going to be used for something else.
Oh. At Super STDs Man says, Lewis, would you rather suck your dad's dick or your mom's dick? Ooh, shit, I've been there.
Who did you pick?
I'm fucking asking you the question.
Wait, you say you've been there, so...
I'm asking you the question!
My mom's.
Hey! At Aldo Padikibu says, would you rather eat a starving child or eat the food of a starving child?
Oh, easy. Eat the food of a starving child.
Fucking fat ass.
You suck.
At Grimace says, would you rather fuck a McChicken or let the Incredible Hulk not only fist you, but put his whole body in your butthole?
No, my butthole's safe for someone else. I'd rather fuck the McChicken.
Lewis. You are the winner! Lewis, you have just won this delicious hot dog.
Oh my god!
Cut! I'm sorry. The network just called. You need to get the fuck out of here now before I call security. We have been canceled. We have just been canceled, and you need to get the fuck out.
Who's gonna pay me?
Get the fuck out!
The fuck? I'm not getting out of here. This is my fucking show. I'm not moving. I'm staying in this shit.
Security.
And now for a commercial break.